right, coming up next, a flyweight matchup between Joseph Benavidez and Dustin Ortiz. And now our tale of the tape for this flyweight tilt. Benavidez is 4 years the elder. The rest is roughly identical. Here once more, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC flyweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 19 wins and 7 losses. He stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 125 pounds. Fighting out of Franklin, Tennessee, Dustin Ortiz. This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 26 wins, 5 losses. He stands 5 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 125 pounds. Joseph Joe B. Benavidez!
There you go, first round, you ready? You ready?
Well, the United Kingdom boasts some of the most passionate MMA fans in the world, and they have packed the nines tonight. Good to have you with us as we get underway here at the O2 Arena in London, England. Ortiz gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here.
Beautiful right leg kick there. Good combinations landing here. Oh, nice.
Ortiz gets tagged again. Wow. Punch coming, it's blocked. Massive head kick.
Beautiful body shot there, too. That's a hard
so
hook.
Good with that hook, Joe. Ortiz gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe. Oh, big left. That strike blocked by Ortiz. And he eats a right hand there.
The end of the fight.
Now we go inside the octagon.